seer wakes. A cold sweat clings to her. She gathers her thoughts. Aged wood creaks, echoing amongst the silent house. Near the house stood a shrine to Rhea Dana, goddess and mother of Rhea, a being of comfort. The seer sought answers. But the goddess's voice was not heard. Only a faint whisper of something dark, something hungry. The old seer's bones begin to feel the weight of their age as she climbs. She can only think, has it begun again? His mission would be a simple one. Investigate Rhea Dana's greatest shrine. His mother delivers unto him a fresh divinity shard. His brother, a newly sharpened sword. His wife, kiss, and from his youngest, a hug full of reason to return in one piece. Mm.